Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Rochester Community High School for tonight's boys basketball home opener for tonight's non-conference matchup with the Winnemac Warriors. At this time, we'd like to meet the starters for the junior varsity contest. First for Winnemac, a junior wearing zero, Aiden Schooler. A sophomore wearing number four, Logan Friedel. A freshman, number 13, Jaden Hines. A freshman, number 23, Baylor Fritz. And a junior, number 32, Braden Mathias. The Warriors are coached by Matt Swartzel. And now, let's meet the starters for your Zebras. At guard, a 6-foot sophomore, number 24, Carson Pollock. At guard, a 5'10 junior, number 3, Davis Reedy. At a forward, 6-foot, 2-inch sophomore, number 30, Jonas Kaiser. At the other forward, a 6-foot, 2-inch sophomore, number 32, Grant Clark. And at center, a 6-foot, 3-inch junior, number 12, Hunter Honkong. The Zebras are coached by Sean Kelly. Tonight's junior varsity officials, Mr. Jeff Farrell and Mr. Matt Gomer. Warrior shooting foul, 23 Fritz, his first. At the line to shoot a pair, Jonas Kaiser. Warrior foul, 23 Fritz, his second, team second. And now checking into the Winnemac lineup, 22 Alex Haig. Zebra foul, number 30, Kaiser, his first. Now entering the Zebra lineup, number 5, Brady Coleman. Zebra foul, number 30, Kaiser, his second, team second. And returning for the Zebras, number 3, Davis Reedy. Yeah. three-point basket, Schooler. Shooting foul, zero. Schooler, his first, the task first of the period. Jack Reckitt at the line to shoot three.
Go, 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 go.
Cape to the basket. Jump ball, position, Winnipeg. Warrior foul, zero. Schooler is second. Team second. Brady Coleman at the line. There is no basket. 7 seconds have been added back to the clock. The ruling is that the Zebra player went out of bounds and was the first to retouch the basketball. Therefore, possession turns over to Winnipeg.
Thank you.
Warrior foul, 13, Hines, his first. Jack Reckitt shooting one. Zebra foul, number 12, Hong Kong. His first, team's first for the quarter. The Warriors call a 30-second timeout, their first charge timeout. Zebra foul, number 30, Kaiser, his third. Zebra foul, number 30, Kaiser, his fourth. Team's first of the period. Warrior foul, 13, Hines, his second, team's first of the period, and returning to the Winnemac lineup, 22, Alex Haig. Zebra foul, 32, Clark, his first. At the line, Javen Hines to shoot two. Now entering the Zebra lineup, number 2, Parker Casper. The Zebras call a 30-second timeout, their second charge timeout. Zebra foul, 32, Clark, his second, team's third. Three-point basket, Hines. Warrior foul, 22, Haig, his first, team second. Warriors shooting foul, 22, Haig, his second. Davis Reaney at the line, shooting a pair. R-E-D-O-U-N-G, rebound. 32, Matthias, his first. At the line, shooting two, Parker Casper. Returning for Winamette, number four, Logan Friedel. Intentional foul. Winamette number two, Steiner, his first. That'll be two shots in the ball. Hunter Hopkins back the line for the Zebras to shoot one more.